I talked to a lady last week who said, you know, we don't really need the to go to the webinars. We get all the free content we need from your channel. And it's my fault, our fault. We messed that up. The webinars, we're calling them the webinars, but what we're actually doing is giving you access to the cardiovascular inflammation panel, as well as OGTT, as well as an insulin survey. So you sign up and you actually go into our records as a patient. We help you get those labs. And then in the seminars, the webinars, we actually discuss it. So it's a little bit more than a webinar, a little bit more value, because most primary care docs are not really digging that deep for prediabetes. We've covered that in multiple other videos. What are the time and dates? Tuesdays at 11 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. The price, I think it's $490. Check in with Michelle at our PrevMedHeartRisk.com. Other topics, will we be doing others in the future? Yes, if this is successful, we plan to do that. It's a great way to get key information without having to pay $1,000 or $2,000. $1,000 for me and $1,000 or more for the labs. And here's another thing. You can't get those inflammation panels anymore direct to consumer. How scheduled and notified? We'll put out videos on it. We'll have a routine schedule. Start posting it on Facebook and Twitter. How long for each of the webinar topics? We plan to have about 45 minutes for each webinar. Will there be Q&A, questions and answers? Absolutely. That's what the webinar is for, to talk about results and help you understand what you need to do next. How do you find out more about this? You can go to the membership login. You can go to our page, PrevMedHeartRisk.com, and look for the webinar. Thanks for your interest.
Hello, my name is Ford Brewer. I started my career over 3 decades ago as an emergency room doc. The experience was very frustrating because the majority of things that brought people into the ER, like heart attack and stroke, were things that should have been prevented. So I went to Johns Hopkins to get training in prevention. I ended up running the program there. Since then, I've trained dozens of docs and supervised hundreds of docs, and even more importantly, helped thousands of patients prevent heart attack and stroke and dementia, rather than waiting for the devastation and the consequences and hoping for cures that just don't work. Join us in Louisville on November 8th and 9th. We have an event there. It's a two-day, like a boot camp in heart attack and stroke prevention. If you'd like, you can also get all of the labs and arterial scan. You'll learn new things that you just don't get from most docs in terms of the real causes of heart attack and stroke, like how do I measure plaque? How do I know if I have cardiovascular inflammation, the true cause of heart attack and stroke? And what's the most common cause of it? I'll give you a hint there, cardiovascular inflammation. And how do I prevent that? How do I manage that? Thank you.